This is a Merlin money personality. Hey, you just won $500. What will you do? Save it in the bank, buy an asset, put it in the lowest cost robo advisor, treat your friends.
Asset
huh?
Tu
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Buy an asset.
Yeah. Buy an asset, If you realize you are broke, you will find out where it all went wrong. Take up the soonest part-time job available. Tighten your belt until the next payday. Borrow from others to fund your lifestyle.
Borrow from others to fund my lifestyle.
That's her. You be? Yeah. For me is I find out where it all went wrong first. So find out first lah, then tighten lah.
Okay lah.
Bye. Okay, spending money makes you feel alive, in control, good if it's for something on discount, stressed. Why got stress spending money?
Feel alive, bro.
Good if it's on something on discount.
If your friend owes you $100, you will ask for it directly. Not be in that situation because you wouldn't have lent it in the first place.
Yeah, that one.
Okay, forget about it as it's a small amount, no big deal. Ask for 110 because of inflation. Ask for it directly.
I ask one time.
Mm. Second time I will just halalkan, because for me right, whenever someone asks for a loan, I will only give the amount that I'm willing to lose.
Oh.
So 100 is I'm willing to lose. Oh. What best describes the way you think of your financial future? Do I have enough? I'm worried about inflation. With proper planning, I'm in control. Life will find a way. Yeah, that one I also, because you have already done your part, right?
Yeah.
Birthday is coming up. You will ask for anything practical you can use. Nothing you'd love to be surprised. Shopping vouchers, please. Specific items according to what you need at that time.
Yeah, I love to be surprised.
I choose the last one. Specific last item.
Apa?
You?
One.
Anything
one
practical you can
anything
use.
Anything practical I can use.
To discuss money issues with no one. You'd rather do your own research. A qualified financial professional. Anyone with the best advice. You trust your trusted friends.
That's
the first person you go to what? Then yeah. After that, okay, next one.
No one. You rather do your own research, ah?
Why? Ada.
Where got no one? No, your husband is still someone, what?
Yeah lah, means you do together both do your own research, apa? Aircon tak rasa.
Yeah, but after that finally, ah, tak rasa.
After that finally,
you approach someone, what? No meh? Qualified finally ni lah.
Qualified financial professional lah.
Yeah,
next
one lah. Yeah. Where got no one, what? Significant other is most likely to complain that you are calculative, stubborn, stingy, frivolous.
Stubborn.
Yeah, this one not likely, already complained. Most of all, money provides you with the freedom to do what you want when you want it, options in life, the ability to care for loved ones, the ability to buy time, ability to care for loved one, I guess. When purchasing a new item such as household appliance, you are likely to compare prices, buy the familiar brand, see what others recommend, check out the different features.
All.
Yeah, lo?
Cannot choose all.
Cannot. Okay, the first thing, price first lah.
Yeah.
Then after that, features. Your friends are splurging for first class, but you are strapped for cash. You will take economy class, not get on the plane, just do it. Find first class on discount. I don't care about what they take
lah. Not get on the plane.
That's right. Apa border? Pasal lah. Bagus lah, dia nak pergi first class. Tak ada kena-mengena dengan kita pun. Nonsense. Ini jealousy ni. Don't creep up.
Biggest struggle financially. Trusting financial advice from others. Investing your money. Keeping track of your expenses. Not being on track to your goals.
Ibu number 3.
Yeah. No, ibu is not being on track to your goals. Keeping track of. Oh yeah, ibu number 3. Okay, which is ibu punya.
Apa parah ke sini?
Okay, you're turning 55 tomorrow.
Yes.
You will withdraw from your CPF and park the money in the bank. Siabo.
Yeah.
Keep all your money untouched in CPF. No, siabo.
No, yeah. Also, they want to
take out all your excess CPF. Take out all your money.
And enjoy life.
Take out all your excess CPF money to enjoy life.
Yeah.
Revisit your retirement plan. Revisit your retirement plan, nah.
Yes.
Later, you all menyusahkan anak. Which do you feel more drawn towards? Investing in an ETF. What's an ETF? Investing in the latest trending investment, holding cold cash in the bank, siao. Parking funds is best, siao. No, ETF is what?
Something fun.
Trustful.
Oh, no, I want gold. Gold is what? Gold is, they call it apa? Intangible asset, eh? Don't have, eh? No, what?
Trust fund, lah.
Trust fund, lah, eh? Whatever. Just gotten a 6-month bonus. You will call your trusted financial advisor for what?
Yourself
because you deserve.
Yeah, abu den.
Save it in the bank and wait for better opportunities. Top up your CPF. What with CPF? Ah?
I guess splurge.
Yeah, because we don't get to splurge ourselves that much.
Yeah, action splurge.
Some apa? At least keep some lah.
Yeah.
But
often wonder how other people get so rich, where your money has gone to, if your money is ever enough, why everything is so expensive, how other people get so rich.
Yeah, a lot of
When seeking financial advice from someone, you would go for a non-obligatory session, look for chemistry and rapport, look at their qualifications and track records, look at how much they charge.
Chemistry
and rapport.
Takkan mula-mula dah nak chemistry and rapport, belum kenal.
The first session I already must feel comfortable. If I'm not comfortable,
yeah. If you already bad vibes, red flags, no. You check your bank balance according to schedule for regular review every other day, and also your account, and also your SPF account every payday.
I check always.
Yeah. When your general deduction fail.
Yeah lah. It's my money personality. Let's see. You are the strategist. Sure, go. Okay, your magic, eh? You probably start your day reading the news and spend your lunchtime checking out the market insights. You are always planning for everything, whether the shopping trip this weekend or your property upgrade in the next 12.5 years down the road. People go to you for money tips. Or madness, okay. You can be a control freak and can be seen as being stubborn, thus losing out to opportunities or be tripped up by blind spots. It is not easy to trust others unless they are Warren Buffet or something. Okay, dah. Sudah. That's all.